Hi guys, my name is Mario Muller. I come from Germany, and we are here at the Weston Park Airshow 2022. I'm 29 years old, and I will fly my turbine glider in the next slots. It is a Cirrus K glider with 5 meters wingspan, 18 kilograms weight, and it is equipped with a JetCat P180, Zavok servos all around, and powerbox equipment for the electronic supply. And yeah, it is a full aerobatic glider with special wings. They are much stronger than the normal wings you can get in the kit. And yeah, it is a special build for turbine flying. Thank you.
it's a glider. See the side slip? Using that rudder, and then he'll just flick the rudder around to bring the nose straight, just like that. And as he lands, ladies and gentlemen, he's going to deploy that.
Hey guys, thanks for checking in on this Bravo 303 video from Weston Park 2022. If you've got any questions about the model you've just seen, hit it in the comments below. If you like the video, hit the like, and if you want to see more from the show, hit the subscribe, and we'll see you soon.